A little bit less pressure on, downward pressure. That's it.
Okay, slightly longer stroke. Try and use the full length of the boat.
Now let's keep that up now, because we're getting lots of smoke at the bottom. If we can just keep that pace going. What we want to do is, so there's so much smoke we can't see what's happening. So keep going. Keep that effort up. Keep it going. Oh. Don't stop now, we're going to lose it. There's passes flying everywhere.
I'm
going
to have to lie down for half an
hour. Isn't it? It's enough now, yeah. Right, so. Can we grab hold of that?
Turn your head to the side to get a breath in, otherwise you're just going to breathe in smoke.
When you want to get a breath, turn your head right the way around, breathe in, that's it. Another couple of good breaths in there. See, if smoke gets too much, turn your head right away. That's it, and again. You're so close. Okay, and again. You could jump in and give her a hand. Yay! Let go. There you go. Nearly there. A couple of good long steady breaths and you are back to go. That's it, and again. And again.
Yeah. Well done.